Hello, my name is Pijapong Pirun, shooting guard for High Tech Bangkok City. High Tech is a factory for sport garment. I'm start working from High Tech just because my boss, Mr. Nippon, right now, my boss right now, he invite me to come to the High Tech company.I come here as an employee, engineering department. At the same time, I play basketball for him also. The most of the time, I do work, research and development department. And on the tournament, okay, I play the basketball for him. And then since 2003,That's the year we met the first time for SEA Games in Vietnam. He come watch the game and then he play for the national team at the same time. After the game, he come invite me to come. He say like, let's come to High Tech factory and play basketball for me. And then I say, yes, boss, I come. And then after SEA Games, I come to High Tech from 2003. Everything going.Better and better year by year for basketball in Thailand. Before only one tournament, King Cup. But from after the ABL and after we win the championship from the second season ABL, and then Sport Authority of Thailand come out and look at basketball in Thailand, and then they approve basketball to professional sport in Thailand. This is a good thing in Thailand that the people.Or player who play basketball, and then they say, oh, now we have professional basketball already. So this is good for us, for the future, for national team and everything. So I'm proud to be the part who bring the light, who think about the play basketball or, you know, sport, one sport that like, they choose to play. So basketball is the one option that they want to play.Every sport is good, but from my side, basketball is very exciting game, you know. They play, they run every minute of the game, score a lot, so it's more exciting. And I'm glad to be the one who like bring this sport to the people in Thailand. Yeah. And thank you to fans for support High Tech Bangkok City.We will win the championship again for you.